voucher entry using voucher class. Voucher class is just a voucher, a way of voucher entry of a voucher type. The voucher data is stored in the same way and the reports created are same whether you create a voucher through normal voucher type or through a voucher class. It does not make any difference in ultimate results or accounting process. In voucher class, the properties specified for the voucher type, including advanced option of automatic voucher numbering, are carried in the related voucher class also. So they apply to all the voucher classes in the specified voucher type. A voucher type may contain several voucher classes. So a voucher class is a subset of the defining voucher type. For example, you may create two kinds of voucher class, counter sale 1 and counter sale 2 of sales voucher type, and specify different cash account. For example, cash account at counter 1 and cash account counter 2 under cash account group, so that you can get separate reports of cash sales for the two counters and separate cash balances for the respective counter.